Emily Anna.
TCG Anime Nerd.
And welcome to review a game. Not telling you what it is yet. You probably know by looking at this. But in the music. But let's do it. So choose this guy.
You would choose me.
Let's make a name. I'll get a name myself, I guess. And my real name, because I've been telling nobody this by now. I spelled it wrong. Okay. Yeah, I guess I heard anything of me. My girlfriend's real name, because everybody knows who it is by now. I think we're going to get English voices. I know some people will be like, no, Japanese is the best. But, I thought it was R2. I'll say features online, features mostly you've had. Or like from the 90s or whatever. Okay.
Ooh.
Don't talk.
Once upon a time, in a curious dimension, quite unlike our own, there was a very special world where humans and monsters lived together in peace. In the majestic city of Arba, which stood at the center of that world, the most important festival of the year was just beginning. And the streets resounded with the happy cries of man and monster alike.
Childishly simple. The prize is as good as mine.
Ah, not bad. Not bad at all. All right, my turn. All I have to do is hit something, right? Should be easy enough.
Why now? And how many? Could they all have been affected?
What? Even Helix, you mean? Helix! Oh, thank goodness. It looks like he's okay.
But the castle may not be. Our comrades are under attack. We must act now, lest they suffer for our complacency. Listen carefully. I will circle around to the rear of the castle and assess the situation. You, meanwhile, will approach from the front...
You want to follow some long-winded plan? Thanks, but no thanks. We're royal guards, so let's guard some royals. We need to find King Doric right now.
Huh? Wait! Headstrong fools. Does she mean to fight them all off on her own?
sad loading screen. After that, great cutscene.
Arva.
Arva, yes. Okay, you guys read this if you want. You know, you can pause it and read it if you want, I'm gonna go through it. Basically, storyline is this is like Dynasty Warriors kind of game based on Dragon Quest, so you'll see in a few minutes. You jump, attack, roll. I'm like, what's talking to me? Yeah. Yeah, the action list. You know, basically attacking, like doing every game. Every fight game, every kind of dynasty working, you just fight monsters. All that stuff.
A goo?
A goo, yeah.
A goo?
A goo. I want with anything you have.
Kind of
sexual. I can goo it? I'm sure I can.
Gooey? That sounds good.
Oh, yeah.
That's goody. Task. Whoa. That was kind of cool.
The whole world just dies. Slooper duper.
Super duper.
Slooper duper. That's super duper.
Slooper duper. Oh.
Not super duper. Slooper duper.
Door has opened.
I knew that before you even told me. I don't even have to play this kind of game, okay?
You can use your shield.
Yeah, I was all day long.
Like. Inch forward. Oh, no.
Oh, for heaven's sake, more monsters. Let's get this over with, shall we?
Okay. How are you on MP?
Goo! Look at this goo right there.
Oh, like goo everywhere.
Goo everywhere!
Guys, if you love goo, say in the comments how much you love goo. What color goo you like too? Comments!
Post your favorite color goo that you like.
Yes, and the color, and what you think about goo. And the, how gooey it is.
Or small, ooze.
Or ooze. Or super duper. Anything you want.
Or sleeper. Oh.
How was that? He didn't bite me. Okay.
They're telling you right
here.
If the cellars are anything to go by, a sizable force awaits us within the castle. I'm starting to get really worried about the king. We've got to hurry.
Okay, let's go. Open the door. Open.
Door.
There we go. Cutscene.
Open sesames!
Oh
my gosh! The thing's huge!
That's the king? Yeah, fight. Guys, see the confusion in his face right now. It's priceless. Again, pause and read if you want to. I'm not gonna read this because it's not needed for storyline.
Thorpe.
Yeah.
Who's member of the Fin College is.
Whoa.
Holy frack.
Can we match my buttons? Yeah. Very funny. And that ends over. You're hilarious.
Thank you.
You're right.
I thank you.
It's funny, I can't laugh about it.
Perfectly executed.
Great. You're awesome. I have to help. Out to wait here. I'll go on ahead and see what's outside. I'll go.
Okay. Guys, I know there's gonna be a review, a long review. Not, you know, I won't review the whole game, most of it. So it's until the first chapter, I guess. Only in the prologue right now. Here you go.
Eat. For y'all, slumber out, just squeal, just stop, you're hurting me, it's me, Helix, why won't you listen to me? Scroll. What? I don't know how to make those sounds.
What? What did I hear then? I don't know.
I heard charge.
I didn't know I hear charge.
But... I heard that. I heard it. I heard it. I don't know. Holy crap, that's a lot of them.
Could all the monsters taking part in the festival have descended on the castle's walls?
Go save him, save him. Look at that, perfect. I'm already in the... We have to save Helix, and Helix got healed. Oh, come on! I'll never die then! It's not much of a challenge. Hey, is it? They're all done? Oh. One left. The wall, I think the wall. And I'm iron nail and horse meteor.
Perfectly executed.
Dragon. I feel like my beloved sister retreats.
Dragon
and Ron is the one thing they can do. Come on, let him. Let him give me the hiding of the life. Myself, Skeletor, I thought he was dragon. Whoa. With no wings. Give me some dragon wings. Oh. Oh. For a lot. Movie, I can do that. from. Got him. Dragon gun. My man's okay, the movie going for the moment. Play review.
Huh? The game looks really cool. Interesting also.
Anyway, I'll post a review. I'll do a full tour review, two-part review. So guys, next time, we'll land them.
TCG Anime Nerd.
See ya.
Bye.